What's up, YouTube? It's Aphrodite's Gamer here, and welcome back to Let's Play LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. And we are on episode 7 now, and we'll just be basically carrying on with the main story. I just want to say a few things. I'm going to be cutting the intros out, you know, when it basically tells you how the story, you know, the traditional Star Wars music and the basically giving you an insight into what chapter we're playing. Just because of copyright, I've got a few, it says a visual content from Disney, and plus the audio that was on it as well, so I'm just going to get rid of that, and I'll just basically briefly explain what's happening in the chapter beforehand, so, or after that section. So, something else I noticed as well, you can go on the extras now, because I've actually unlocked some. And I've actually brought a stud magnet. I was running around just getting some studs because there's no point doing a video on that from the actual home base, from the Resistance home base. And I brought the stud magnet, and I've also brought super strength. So I didn't actually realize you could buy stuff like that. So that is pretty cool. So yeah, without further ado, I'm just going to jump straight into this chapter and we'll get it going.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
We must face them. Fight them. All of us.
We must fight them all.
I've had this for ages. Kept it locked away.
Where'd you get that?
A good question. For another time. Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
So, welcome to Chapter 6, Battle of Takodana. So yeah, obviously because I've skipped it, you don't know really what's going to happen, but if you watch the film, you will have an idea. So yeah, we're just carrying on from the last chapter, really. Oh yeah, we've got some lightsabers. Can I throw it? Oh yeah. That's wicked.
Servos are working. Lock must have been damaged by the bombing. Might be able to cut through it.
Finn, it is time.
What? You mean use a lightsaber? Okay.
Let's do it. So yeah, basically we're being attacked by TIE fighters, and the First Order are coming. Basically to get Rey and obviously to find the BB-8 unit that, you know, they've been told that it's here, so. Such an epic scene in the film, one of my favorites. Right, let's do this. Oh, wait there, wait there. What was that? Ah. Yeah. What does that do? Aha. Can you fall in there? Whoa, badass!
If you could cut through those bars, I may be able to assist further.
Oh yes, you're all a badass. Yeah. Okay, we need Han up here then. There we go. Can push this now. See that?
These should be of use.
That stud magnet that I unlocked, pretty handy, man.
I'm guessing none of us is secretly fireproof, huh?
Cake! Let me light the candles!
No, bomb, wait, bitches!
I know! It's a huge cake!
You know, my wish came true.
Awesome. Oh!
The worst thing is, it was his birthday, you heartless maniac.
Alright, let's build something over there. Whoa, look at that.
What's that meant to be? A thermal imploder? Well, it's way too big, you fool. Which would mean the explosion would be...
Yeah. Oh, shit. I want to just go back here a sec. I don't think I see. Ah, you need to be Luke. Okay. Come on then. Let's take some cover. Let's take these bitches down. Got him. Look, I think that guy with the sniper, look. Yes. Oh God, he's got missiles, ain't he? Yeah.
Move.
Whoa.
The TIE fighter can hit us, even in cover. He's ready to move.
Okay. Keep an eye out for them. Shit. What are you doing up there?
You're pinned down.
I see a way to flank him from above. Over on the right.
We need the Mr. Han out, don't we? How do I do it? Ah. Oh shit, I can't get him. I can get him though. Surely. Yeah. Can I move round? Ah, okay. There he is. We got him.
Deploying blaster turret.
Well, that can't be good. Oh, we got no! He's gonna... Oh, we got something on that. Maybe knock it down on top of him.
Blow it up, Chewie.
Oh! Let's get Chewie with his, yeah!
I like that Wookiee.
I like the Wookiee, baby.
More bad guys.
There's a double pulley over there as well, look.
There. Aim for those fuel cells.
Pew. You ain't coming here, mate. Should we go take you down with his badass? I want to see Chewie's special order. Just destroys him. Oh, another flying pogo. I wish it would stop auto-correcting me onto, auto-aiming me onto that. What's that there? Can I use that? He's not even getting hit. Oh, awesome. Oh, shit. What is this? Oh, could have used that. Okay, we need a double What's going on in there then? Can't, I don't seem, I think it's mostly the people with the force, we can do that. Right, let's see if we can move this thing on. Double team the shit out of it. We must be able to build something with it. Yeah. Awesome. Ah, okay. See, I'm not going to try 100% the levels because I just pretty much can't. Now I want the lightsaber. Oh, we got it. Yeah. Love that move. Oh.
Raider!
Uh-oh. That's always something I like to hear.
Uh-oh. It's the nasty dude. Oh, shh. Okay. Lightsaber is not... Right, have we got to, What's that? Okay. Oh, that... Whoa! Okay. I think I've just got to dodge him then. Take that down and build another one. Awesome! Let's take him down now. I think we gotta just try and dodge his... Shit. Easier said than done, I tell ya. Bloody hell. Oh! Right, it's gotta be up there. That's the last one, I think. Bring it, bitch. What you wanna do? Oh.
Oh! No! You don't!
Oh! Fair play! Love the chemistry between them two as well. Big deal. This is where Rey meets Mr. Kylo. There he is.
Huh.
They've got their surfboards. That's awesome.
Sir, the droid was spotted heading west with a girl.
BB-8. No, you can't. You have to go back. You're too important. They'll help you.
The girl I've heard so much about. The droid. Where is it?
Don't move. TK-338, we have targets in custody.
Oh, hope we get supplies of resistance coming in.
It's the resistance.
Oh yeah. And there is the guy we thought was dead, Poe. Come on, son.
Go take him out. Don't let these thugs scare you.
Pilot!
Rayan, BB-8, they need you. Now, go!
Oh, I don't think... Oh, we do. That is so cool. Wait.
This is Black Leader.
Keeps not saving my controls.
TIE fighters protecting their troop transports. Let them reinforce their ground units.
Just point at the ones you want to keep for yourself, Poe.
Black Leader, you've got fresh hostiles zeroing in on you.
I got them all, son. Oh, them up there. I just took something out.
Black Leader, Blue 2, I see fighters inbound on your position.
Ah, I got them. Oh yeah, proper poses. Let's go for that. Awesome. Oh no. Come on, dodging. Oh, this is insanely good, man. Playing a bloody Lego game.
Dropships entering the atmosphere. We gotta clear these TIE fighters now.
Okay, let's clear them out. We got them.
Troop transports coming into range, Black Leader.
All wings, concentrate your fire on the transports and their escorts.
Yeah, they're coming.
Yeah, I told you it could be done.
We're gonna take them out. Transport.
Just a few more and we'll have completely cut off the reinforcements.
Here we go. Coming in. Three left. There they are. Come on. Got it.
Yeah, that's the last
one.
Broadcasting on all channels. This is the General's transport. We are being attacked by First Order forces.
General, that's our call, Snap.
Right behind you, Black Leader.
Thanks for the fast response, Black Leader. Now take care of those Special Forces TIE fighters.
We got him, don't you worry about it.
The General kindly asks that you hurry things up, please. Still got a lot of fighters on our case here.
Right, let's go for this one. Come on, it's got to be that one where... Oh, there he is.
There's more tides inbound. Get ready.
Come on. Tackle them, mate. Double back. Double back again.
We're taking
Come
too
on.
Much damage. We can't last much longer.
Okay. Coming in. I'm going.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. We thought we were finished. If you were thinking of hitting up the general
yeah,
for promotion, then this would probably be a good time to do it.
Ha ha.
He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Goodness! Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You probably don't recognize me because of the red arm. Yes, I must get my proper arm reinstalled.
You change your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
Where am I?
You're my guest.
Tell me about the droid.
He's a BB unit with a selenium drive and a thermal hyperscan vindicator.
It's carrying a section of a navigational chart. And we have the rest. Recovered from the archives of the Empire, but we need the last piece. And somehow you convinced the droid to show it to you. I know you've seen the map. It's in there. And now you'll give it to me. Don't be afraid. I feel it too.
I'm not giving you anything.
We'll see.
You're afraid that you will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
That's a tickling machine. Awesome. God, I don't think I've got anywhere. No, I've got nowhere near True Ditto on that one. I think it's easier for some levels. Didn't get the red brick either. 2 out of 10, that's crazy. Poe Dameron's X-Wing, that's mint, that one is. Fintech. Poe Dameron flight suit. Ooh. The Crimson Corsair. Cool. Also, you'll notice I've got more gold bricks than last time. So, obviously, during videos, I'm just basically just going and hunting a few gold bricks every time when I come to new areas like this. So, just saves, you know, it seems pretty pointless doing a video on it, really.
Come on, we should get back to the Falcon.
See, it's areas like this looks pretty awesome because every planet has a little like Look at that. That's like his little sneak. Every planet has like, well, basically their own home base, if you call it.
Over here? I'm gonna need your help with something. Come on. Do a friend a favor, won't you?
So, what does she want? Ah. Okay, I just want to pull that out. Ah, there you go. Just giving a helping hand, you know, that's what we do. And there's a gold brick for it, look. It's pretty clever, man. So basically, yeah, it's things like that. Going around collecting all the little studs, which is what I was doing in the last planet that I was on. But there's like loads of different little specials as well, little special things to find. Stuff you can only obviously do with certain characters, which I haven't unlocked all of them yet, obviously.
They did so much damage to the castle.
It was not the first battle fought here, nor will it be the last. The castle will be rebuilt in time.
There's the, I was going to say, it looks like, looks like a pod racer, doesn't it? But I think it's one of the, I can't remember the names, it's not pod racer, is it? What are they called? It's going to bug me, it'll come to me in a bit. But, yeah, there's like different races, look, and it'll, but basically you can see how big it is. That's that first section where we were at the start of this. That's Maz's castle, obviously. So we can go back there and replay the mission or do it on a free play. But that's obviously just to collect all the collectibles. So just want to kind of see. Yes, so this goes up here. And then look, it's pretty cool, man. It like opens up into look, you can buy him as well, look. £200. He's you can open a door with him somewhere. So that's maybe for a bit later. Oh, you can build something there. It's cool. So, 1 out of 5. I'm guessing that'll give you a gold brick. Pretty sure it will. So yeah, it's basically stuff like that. It's quite interesting. Now, obviously, I won't do a whole video on it, but... And then, this is a galaxy map. So, as I showed you before, so... So, that is a side mission. That's obviously not this mission. The next one. I have unlocked another one somewhere. That needs 30 gold bricks. I did unlock. There. Lord Santec has returned. So, I might blast into that one on the next episode, actually. Just take it a bit different, and then we'll carry on with the main story after that. So, I'm going to carry on, basically. Have a break and just... basically collect all of these little studs around here, get as many as I can, and see if I can buy some upgrades, basically. And then I will be doing the next episode, which will probably be that side mission. So, oh look, we can buy him as well. Also, there's like little extra side missions that aren't actually kind of registered on the map. Basically, like clear the enemies out here, do this, do that, just like little individual quests, basically, that people can give you. So, I'm gonna end this episode here. Oh, that's the second one of them, so we only need 3 more. So, yeah, I'm gonna end this episode, and I'm just gonna carry on exploring this little area, and then we'll carry on with the next episode. And do that side mission. Also, I just wanted to mention as well, there's these bricks. I think they're called titanium bricks, maybe. You remember in one of the earlier episodes when Han Solo gets basically frozen in like a, I can't remember what it was now, to be honest. But he gets frozen into like a solid state, obviously still alive. And basically, you get characters.
Chewie, can you take care of that debris?
Oh, can he pull that? Can he? Basically, you get characters that are in those, and they're basically like hero status ones. I've only got one so far, so I'll have to show you on the next episode as well, where you basically redeem them in the Resistance base. So that's pretty cool. Let's just see if he can. Oh. Ah, okay. Cool. Well, actually, you know what? For the next episode. Oh no. I started to kill him. Didn't mean to do that. So yeah, at the start of the next episode, actually, I'll just carry on from where we are, really. I'll go back here and then carry on from here and move forward. So, what was that over there? Oh, there's a brick, look. So obviously, I'm pretty sure. So you're gonna need one character on there. There you go, look. A carbonite brick, that's what it was. Can't remember the name of it. So you see you can unlock iconic Star Wars characters, so we need to keep a lookout for them actually, so it'd be pretty handy. Cool to unlock the different iconic characters as well, so actually, you know what, before I end, we may as well.
You should ask them if there's anything else they want. Relocated.
Look, what's is this that? One of them side missions?
You
want
to hear a tale of excitement and daring, huh? What's that? You want to hear a tale of excitement and daring, huh?
That's that then. That's that side mission, but we need 40 gold bricks for that, so. Most of the gold brick icons on the actual home base are. You actually need. A different character for, so you know, at the minute I can't actually do it, but obviously it layered out when I've got more characters. A lot of them seem to be Anakin Skywalker actually, so yeah, I'll kind of see what comes of that. Ooh, another one of them. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, is that another gold brick as well? That's awesome. No, I can't find that last one that I needed, the last little statue, so I'll carry on looking on my own, and then hopefully you can join me for the next episode. So, thanks for watching, guys. Oh, wait. I have found it. There it is. Cool. Now, so we get a gold brick, okay. And then, look, it's kind of like endless because there's so many different planets. And so many different ways to go on each planet. Oh my god, another one. I've only spotted like one of them on the last few missions, so obviously there must be more incorporated in the later kind of levels. You can't go on there, so we need Ray for that. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna stop talking shit and I'm gonna win the episode for real this time. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you can join me on the next one where we'll be doing one of the side missions on the game. So cheers, see you guys soon.